Sean Goldrich is their outstanding quarterback. He's missed the last couple of weeks, and he'll come out a-blazing. Or will he? He's going to be sacked back at the 40-yard line. Man in motion, second and long. Quarterback will pitch it back to the left side. That's going to be Dalton Foster, who's hit in the backfield and dropped. Kendall Anderson back in the backfield, about 5 yards deep, and they will give it to him on a little bit of delay. He'll cut off that left side. Quarterback Cluely will fake the handoff and roll to the left side. Still rolling with a man chasing him. He's going to try to get to that end zone. Diving. Quarterback Cluely will get the snap and hand off to the right side. That's going to happen. He's at the 40. He's at the 40. He's at the 20. And the 10. Tripped back, but stays on his feet into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, Raymond Gold. Kendall Anderson with a 69-yard burst of speed. And the try is within two. Back to pass goes Goldrich. He's going to go for the bomb. Down the sideline, intercepted by Terry at the 43. showing a blitz from the right side. There's the snap. Back to pass. Here they come. He steps up in the pocket. Going to be hit and sacked back on the 40-yard line. Big Chris Donald that time making the play. The junior out of Oceanport, New Jersey. It'll bring up a third down and 8. Looking over the side defense, showing a blitz from the left side. Third down and long. Here they come. Back to pass. He does not by time. Chris Donaldson, you're out of time at the 30-yard line. Big time quarterback sack by big number 56. They got two tight ends, they got a fullback, they got everybody, and they got Kendall Anderson, who walked untouched into the end zone. Touchdown, Green and Gold. Kendall, his second touchdown of the year, the 16th of his career, and the Tribe takes their first lead of the day. Quarterback is Steve Cluey, about 5 yards behind the football. Take of a handoff down the middle of the football field to Adam Caston. He's all open. He's at the 40, 35, 30, all the way down to the 28. We'll be right back. wideouts to the far side. Third down and long. Back to pass, Kluter. He's in some trouble. Not going to throw that ball to Mikella Bruce-Aboro. Will take off the other way. He's got some blockers in the 25. He's got a first down to the 30. Across the 35. And he's the 40. Someone of the best is play. Mr. Mitchell. Through those chains. Big time effort by Mikella Bruce-Aboro. Dinger in motion from right to left. Cluley from the gun. He will hand the football off and... No, he's going to keep it himself. What a fake! Into the end zone. Touchdown, William & Mary. For the second time today, touchdown, Steve Kirby. And the Tribe has taken a 27-15. Goldrich, the quarterback, fakes the handoff, back to pass, picks up a blocker, going downfield, and it's knocked away by Rayshon Smith, the redshirt freshman from Chantilly High School, and Fairfax made a senior play. Christian Bretta is the punter. It's a good snap this time, and they block it. DeAndre Houston Carson got it. It goes out of bounds at the 30-yard line. And how about DeAndre Houston Carson? He leads the world in block punts. Got to Mikella Bruce-Aboro alongside of him. Long count. Now gets that football, throwing it downfield. The Devontae has it on the five. He gets the three. Gets away. And into the end zone. Wonderful moves. Touchdown, William & Mary. Touchdown, Devontae. Gentlemen. First and 10, quarterback Goldrich over the middle, and it's second by Jim Butters. 45-40, he's on the sideline. One down back at the 30-yard line. The final four, William & Mary, as the clock expires, wins this ball game over New Hampshire. 4-18.